39 Broadway Street, don't get me into that, yeah. Never mind. Back at church. Two more songs? This next one is probably apparently ended bebop. It's called Giant Steps, and I remember the first time I heard the record was with my brother Clyde. When I was 19, I lived at home, and home was complete hell. Got 14 kids in my family, and it was a nightmare growing up, but it made us what we are. And so he had already become an adult, done all this kinds of amazing shit, was in his 30s, and he came down to the basement, and I was sleeping in a bed made of cigarette butts, and he said, "Nico, you're moving less than 0 miles an hour. Come and live with me and my family. You can have food and a bed, and I'll get you ready for music school." So I lived with him for a year, and I went to grade 13 at a real fucked up school, the first day, they did the Lord's Prayer, and I didn't stand up, and they're like, "He's a Satan worshiper." I'm like, "No, I just don't like this stuff being forced on my throat, blah, 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 ex-Mormons, you know, us." Long story short, later that year, he's like, "I'm going to play you the heaviest jazz album ever." Puts on Giant Steps, John Coltrane. I'm like, "Yeah, I don't think so. Like, you should listen to this." So I put on Slayer, and I thought Slayer was better than this song. It might be. In fact, I'm going to see Slayer on October the 19th. With Anthrax and Death Angel. I'm a metalhead, you can probably tell a little bit. But anyways, now I'm finally going, okay, Giant Steps might be better than Slayer. So it's kind of, anyways, Clyde, I think you might remember this. But he liked Slayer, he liked the philosophy. He was like, "Yeah, you know." He called Slayer the real jazz, because jazz was music of the oppressed and, you know, spread messages that the normal folk were afraid to spread. Which is pretty much true for a lot of heavy metal and jazz, kind of the same form of music. Anyways, it's a waltz in 3/4 time. Ready? A 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. between A and C?
D.
Yeah.
So.